It was always strange for me thinking about that the logbook, which is maybe the most touched tool on the bridge, is still a paper one.
We started to talk a lot with our customers about their needs, about their requirements towards electronic logbooks. An electronic logbook that really serves the needs of ship's crew and the operators of a vessel.
With the eLog, we want to be a main part of paperless shipping, paperless documentation on board of the vessels.